It just seems like the body would naturally stop getting horny once you're past the age of procreation, you know? Like at 50, you would just stop.
50? 50's not that old.
It just seems undignified.
I'm still virile, by the way. I could still impregnate a woman.
Oh. No girl should have to be exposed to an old guy's junk.
It's not like it was ever so beautiful to look at anyway. I mean, it's a penis. It's not a sunset.